There's a lot of things. I've learned quite a few things, you know. There's just how to work the mic, how to be in the studio around producers and directors and other people, how to be respectful. There's just so many things, you know. I'll start with that or something. So if you go in on you're working on a show, a lot of times you don't know what you're working on. Sometimes you will, you have an idea, but many times you just go in, you have no idea. Then the director, the writer might be there, the creator might be there, producer might be there, whoever. And then they tell you what the show is, who you're playing, what you're supposed to be doing. And a lot of times in your mind you think, this sounds stupid. This sounds like the dumbest idea in the world. And some people voice that, or they laugh, you know, when they hear something ridiculous, you know. But I always kind of play it safe. I'm like, you don't know what it's going to be like at the end, you know. So just always be respectful, you know. Take it all in. You know, if it's supposed to be funny, then, yeah, you can, you know, be lighthearted about it. But, yeah, take it all in and you know, commit yourself 100%. Go full goblin. Go full goblin on it. And, yeah, just commit yourself to it, you know. I don't know. Other tips would be try not to drink like a ton of milk or eating a lot of cheese beforehand so you're not all smacky. Yeah, try not to pop your peas, you know, pass them under the mic or something. Yeah, have a lot of water.